Hey there! Do you want to make your ArcGIS Pro layouts and reports a little more interactive? Here's an easy way. Let's hype up hyperlinks! I grabbed some data from the Open Ottawa Hub site, and I want to give them some credit. So I'll copy the URL of the data page, then I'll switch to ArcGIS Pro where I made a layout of this data. In the title block, there's some room for some data credit. So I'll add a text block, add some generic text, then paste the URL into the block. Right away, the pasted URL acts as a hyperlink. So while I'm in layout view, I can certainly hit control click on the hyperlink to open the website. I have to admit, the link doesn't look that great. No worries, I'll put the cursor into the hyperlink, and then from the text ribbon, I can open the hyperlink option. Here I can replace the display text to something more readable. This is looking really good. Most importantly, the hyperlink is also enabled when you export the layout to a PDF. So I'm going to export my work so we can see the end result. And here's my new exported PDF. Click on the link and it opens the website. Sweet. Now I'll do something similar, but this time with an ArcGIS Pro report. I made a simple report of the same data set. I'll add a text block to the report footer and paste the same URL into that block. To check if this works, I'll export the report as a PDF to see what we've got. Here's my exported report as a PDF. Scroll to the bottom and there's my hyperlink. Give it a click and the website opens. Hopefully this new enhancement to ArcGIS Pro 3.3 will be useful for your layouts and reports. The hype is real!